All right, video number three on the Ninja project. Just finished syncing and adjusting the carburetors. This baby runs sweet. I just took it out on a closed course, of course, obviously, right? Because that would be totally legal. But anyways, get out of first gear and the front wheel came up on me, so it's got plenty of power. And it runs great now. And as you can see, it idles just the way it's supposed to now. Creeping or anything like that, so I think we're just about done with the mechanical part of it. Now it's just putting the plastic back on it and finding the bits and pieces we need.